Hello, we're back with more Knack for chapter 8, back to basics.
Be careful, Knack. This is obviously Gundahar's territory.
Really? I can't jump over that? Alright, well. Oh, that's right, the last match was against the Street Fighter. That's why I don't have full yellow or yellow emerald stuff. Should I be going that way? There we go. What's the orange? I mean, that's probably just scenery. I don't give a shit about those guys. Dropping them like flies.
We won't be able to talk once you enter those narrow canyons. Best of luck finding those relics.
Nice. So it just breaks? Okay. Oh, that damages me. That's silly. Nice. What the fuck is going on? Are we good? I guess so. Wow! You hit me with that. I didn't know that. I didn't know that was a block string. Did the guy know how to... The scorpion doesn't know how to do any footsies. Whoa, talk about pussy. I think as soon as I said that, I get fucked up. That's a new one. I don't know what happened with that piece of physics there. Oh. Damn it. We traded hits. Nice! Way to target him, ass. Nice. I definitely don't need that. Nice. Fucking socked it to him. You saw that shite? I was gonna ask what am I looking for, but I'm pretty sure I'm looking for relics. That's fair. Also fair. I don't need that. Good shit, Anthony. Oh! Talk about saving yourself. Nice! Oh, whoops. I thought that bridge was gonna break. That big ass box and I barely grew an inch.
Thank you.
Ah, get out. That was bullshit. He can still fit right through that. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, he can roll too? What you know about those combos, kid? Nice! We gotta stop trading hits with this douche. Wow. At least it gave me the common decency to teleport me right in front of the gate.
Hey, Doctor, take a look at this Guardian.
Yes, it's fascinating. The goblins have managed to create a thaumatic interface to the Guardian's neural matrix. He's under their control!
Yeah, that too. But did you happen to notice the giant box of relics he's carrying? You said get big, right? I get my hands on those relics. I'll show you big.
That's pretty uncalled for. This is a kid's game. Come on, big guy. Oh my god! Yeah, they can prepare this time. Pretty sure that's a lie, because I've seen boxes just, I think I've opened some in this episode that were that big, and he's like, nah dude, only like four of them are in here. Okay.
Katrina, when you proposed that we have the doctor find the key for us, I was more than a little skeptical. But now you say they've found a clue.
Amazing, isn't it? We spent years looking for the key and they might find it in a matter of days.
Shouldn't we go after them then?
They're doing so well. Let's have them do the hard work. When they're close to it, then we can swoop in and take it. In the meantime, you'll have a chance to finish a little project here.
I don't know where the fuck he dropped from, but sure. Damn it! I tried to get some before he threw the disc, but that didn't work out quite the way I planned. Oh shit! Nice. Than normal? Wow. Really? You fucking missed? Right in the nuts! Really? I can't jump over it? That's stupid.
Doctor, the path leads into some caves. Hopefully more relics in there.
Roger that. Remember, Knack, the mission is to get big. Thank you.
Well? All right. Oh, look, now I can jump over it. All right. This fucking... This has been a pretty straightforward episode here. Just give him the 1-2 punch and then move on. Oh shit. Good job. That's how you jump, guys. That's how you Mario. Jump right into the danger. What the fuck? Same type of box. You're not showing me big. Oh, I can kill him with 3 hits now. Nice. Oh, shit. Okay, where do I go? Okay. They need more enemies like that Street Fighter boss. Yeah, that was engaging. I like that. Nice.
How's that engine?
Let's see. Ah! She's looking good. Pick up the plane.
Okay. I think I know what comes next.
That's right. Throw it.
Are you sure about this?
Just do it!
There goes all the relics. I feel like this is a MOBA.
Just a bit further now. Let's go in quietly this time.
Understood. Ryder and Lucas have already reached the wastelands. Once we get wrapped up here, we'll go and join them. Ah. Knack, why don't you go and see what you can do about opening that gate?
I'm gonna sit here and be old. Thanks, Knack. Alright, next chapter. Next week. Scaling the wall. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!